place to be, and I know you're all admired. Wonder what I'm gonna say next to you. Thanks to him, I'm gonna tell you about being happy. I joined the NSAA 5 years ago when I arrived in the country. I just lost $8 million. I had my hair burnt off my head, and somehow I was drawn to a national speakers meeting in Sydney, and I was greeted by two smiley faces, Dean and Yvonne Collier, and they told me they had met at the NSAA. I was sexy, single, and ready to mingle. I thought, that's a good reason to join. It's their wedding anniversary tomorrow, their fifth wedding anniversary, so let's give them a big round of applause. Said that she became a great speaker because of her failings. I am the biggest failure I know, but I am the most grateful for the lessons I've learned. And Winston Marsh will probably say, yes, but they've got great stories. If I hadn't had my hair burnt off my head, I probably wouldn't have written my best-selling book about my little boy that was born blind. And Edward de Bono wouldn't have nicknamed me the happiness guru. And if he hadn't nicknamed me the happiness guru, then I wouldn't have been invited on Oprah this June. So magic and miracles do happen. W.M. Mitchell says, it's not what happens to you in life that counts, it's what you do about it. And you all there are absolutely amazing people. You are unique. And I congratulate you because you kept me sane. You gave me hope when I was feeling a little low. You actually motivated me, and some of you don't even know you did. So I want to say thank you for having this certificate of CSP, and I hope I can inspire you and keep you motivated to keep on keeping on. Thank you.